it's a terrible thing, but it's very touching to see that sense of humanity with people out there keeping these whales afloat. This is going on for hours and hours. It's very cold in there, I'm told, but people are committed to doing what they can to save as many whales as they can.